Week 9 is here. We're talking must-see matchups around the NFL with league insider Lindsey Jones. Okay, Lindsey, first game, Eagles-Broncos. Philadelphia, already hot, and now getting another piece in Jay Ajayi. Denver looked bad on Monday Night Football. So how do you see this matchup shaking out?
Yeah, I mean, I think they're the best team in the NFC right now, and the Broncos are just in a complete tailspin offensively. So I like the Eagles to win this game at home. And as much as I think the Broncos defense is capable of slowing down Carson Wentz and company, I think the Eagles are going to win this game easily.
Moving on to the NFC South matchup, Panthers-Falcons. Both teams have been Jekyll and Hyde all year. What are you most excited to watch in this matchup?
Yeah, I mean, I think this is going to be maybe one of the hardest games of the week to pick. And, you know, honestly, probably could have been a coin flip type of game. I'm going to go with the Falcons here. I think at some point, Matt Ryan and Julio Jones are going to get this together. And I'm going to say this is the week that they figure that out.
All right, on to the third and final game. Cowboys taking on the Chiefs at home, who are hitting their stride, but they'll be without Zeke. How does this legal decision affect Dallas? And how will they get along without him?
This is a really tough situation for the Cowboys to have to play without Zeke Elliott for the first time. They're playing a Chiefs team that's been playing pretty well. You know, offensively, they didn't have a great game against the Broncos last week, but I think that they can get back on track against a Cowboys defense that isn't nearly as strong as the one that they faced last week in Denver. I just like too many of the offensive matchups that the Chiefs have with Travis Kelce, who's coming off of a huge game, Tyreek Hill, and I think this could be a game where Kareem Hunt really gets back on track, and he's the running back that we're talking about come Monday.
Thanks, Lindsey. Stick with Sports Pulse, your heartbeat to what's trending in sports.